What are SFP and SFP Plus transceivers? SFP means small form factor pluggable. These are small, hot pluggable devices that can be used for various networking applications. With their flexibility in reach and data transmissions over RJ45, these two form factors are very popular in the networking industry. The key difference between SFP and SFP Plus is the data rate. Although SFP is mainly linked to 1 gig applications, SFP Plus is mostly related to 10 gig. These may be the predominant data rates, but both of these transceivers are available in a variety of speeds and support multiple communication protocols, including Ethernet and SONET. Both form factors have either RJ45 or LC connectors supporting single mode, multi-mode, as well as copper media types. With RJ45, SFP is capable of transmissions of up to 100 meters. SFP Plus, on the other hand, can get up to 30 meters using an electrical signal. The real extended reach applications come with the use of an optical signal over either multi-mode fiber, which allows for 550 meters for SFP and 300 meters for SFP Plus, or single mode fiber, which allows for over 100 kilometers of transmission depending on the transceiver type being used. Whether you're trying to use an additional SFP or SFP Plus port on a network appliance but need to surpass the physical limitations of copper, SFP and SFP Plus transceivers are the way to go. Those are essentially the main things to keep in mind when thinking about SFP and SFP Plus transceivers. If you're trying to find the right SFP or SFP Plus transceivers for your business, make sure to check out addonnetworks.com. Thank you for watching this video. Like the video if you did, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. For any additional questions, please check out our website or contact your add-on reseller partner today. Thanks again, and stay tuned for the next video.